food. We just finished the Star Life talk. Yeah, I know. I don't care. But we saw Stray Kids at the Star Life talk. My mom recorded everything for me. Thank you. Her arms are numb. She's claimed. They're cool. They did like this medley. Yeah, something easy. And it was cool. They did like all their songs.
Just good. Oh, it's really good. Wait, I'm gonna ask you one more time. 한 번만 다시 물어볼게요. 진짜요? 진짜로 너무 좋았어요? 아, 처음에 무슨 소리인지 못 알아들었어요.
He's being honest now. He really, when he first heard the name, he had no idea what it meant.
뭔가 스트레이키즈라는 이름을 들었을 때 되게 힙하고 그런 생각도 많이 들었는데 그때 다들 나이가 막 형들은 거의 22살 막 20이 넘는 상태였는데 막 키즈라는 소리를 들었을 때 키즈가 맞나요? 약간 이런 생각도 들었지만 지금은 스트레이 키즈라는 이름이 아예 저희가 완전 적합하게 아주 멋있게 저희는 드립니다.
To be really honest, when you first heard the name, because it had kids.
저희 스트레이 키즈가 미로라는 보너스에 들어가서 왜 이런 걸 하게 되는데 그런 부작용에 대해서 그런 내용을 담은 곡입니다.
If you need explanation, 너 절대 말할게. Here we go! Let's go! Okay. Music! Cue!
History is just starting. So please keep on showering them with love, show them support. Before you guys leave, any last words? 마지막으로 한 분께서 인사 한 말씀 부탁드릴게요. 마지막으로.
Well, it is our second time here in LA. The first time here for K-Con. And we're just really honored to be here. And we hope that you guys will enjoy our performance today. Okay, you guys have fun, okay?
Stays. I need your help one more time. When I say let's K-Con, you guys say let's
Stray Kids.
There you go. Do you guys need a practice round or are you guys good? Alright, here we go. Let's K-Con!
Let's K-Con!
Thank you guys so much. Stray Kids, everybody!
Let's be honest, if you're a true stay, raise your hand. Oh my God. Alright, let's go one by one and introduce yourselves. 이제 간단하게 한 명씩 자기 소개 드리겠습니다.
Thank you.
So again, everybody, I'm gonna say this one more time.
Who pops their pimples when they shouldn't? Y'all all better raise your hand, because I know all y'all be doing that. And that, with acne as well, it causes you to...
Hey guys, so my makeup's already kind of like halfway off. But oh well, we're wearing a hat for that reason. Today, I was at the convention. I met Ellen and Brian. I met Faye again. I met Kevin. Like, his Instagram handle is Flawless Kevin. I met Ara. I met Edward Avila. I met the other Eddie. I met Friday again. I met Will. I met East West and all these amazing people. They're all so nice. And I did this K-pop random double dance, where one side was girl groups, one side was boy groups. And let me tell you, that was kind of hard to listen for the guy groups, because it was just really hard, because a lot of the girl groups have like higher pitched songs. So yeah, that was hard. I got another thing from Choice, as you see, Choice right here. And then another album. So that's cool. Right now, we're about to go leave to eat. We're gonna eat at this place that's right next to Staples, and then we're gonna head inside. Today, we are seeing ITZY, Very Very, Seventeen, Stray Kids, Mamamoo, and NFLYING, and I believe that's actually it, because Chunga had visa issues, so she's not there. That's pretty much it. Right now, we're just relaxing, watching The Incredibles, because it's not much on this TV. I got all my stuff. I had a lot of stuff today. Ellen and Brian signed some, like they signed a paper for me, and then my mom got a picture at McDonald's while I was doing the K-pop random thing. But yeah. It was nice. I met so many people. Actually, there was a lot of friendly people that, yes, I probably will not talk to or see them ever again. But they were really nice. And yeah. So I'm going to let my phone charge to where I can have it for the concert, because portable charger is still dead. But that was basically my KCON 2019 LA experience, also my first KCON experience you guys got to share with me. And so yes, got to go. Bye. My body's calling, keep it up. Girl, who are you waiting for? You know that you wanna go. Your mouth. When I wish you we survive, baby, I can't lie. Hit my line anytime. Girl, I wanna make your mind. Spend some time. Skirt, pull up in the cool beep beep. Girl, I got you loving on repeat. And I bet you never had it like this. Real good loving, light up your wrist. Last call, are you coming with me? I got some things you want to see. Tell all your friends that you're busy. They know we got the chemistry. My body feels on me. Let me get the music. They're in Texas. So, where do you want to go? So we came through here, we ate, now we're going to our seats. Be excited. She doesn't know many of the groups. Oh, this is tall. Oh, this is scary. This is very, very scary. I'm not good at heights. Holy crap, I'm not good at heights at all. I'm not good at heights at all. No, not good at all. So bad, I'll make you laugh.
On repeat, and I bet you never had it like this. Real good love to light up your wrist.
Last call, are you coming with me? I got some things you want to see. Tell all your friends that you're busy. They know we got the chemistry. My body feels on me. When you get back, let me get this.